Hey guys, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make an aesthetic 1v1 map. Yeah, I know those are not my maps, I just put them in there for looks, but let's get into it. First, you're going to want to put in the Kevin's Floating Island. Oh wait, let me delete one of mine. So what you want to do is put in Kevin's Floating Island. Okay. First thing you're going to do, is delete all the islands. Okay. That's a glitch. Okay. So now that your island is all emptied, you're wanting to go to your galleries and go to the structure gallery with reflective, and you're wanting to, you want to get a wall too. So, oh wait, and a floor. Okay. So you're gonna want to do that and add a to do an 8x8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I might have went a little off there, but you can break that. And then when you're doing, I think it's an 8x8. Okay. When your platform looks like this, you're gonna want to add your stairs. So, I'm gonna do a I'm going to be doing a 2v2, and then after that you're going to go to the ring gallery and get a pink one. You can get a pink or purple because it'll match it either way. Oh. guys. Okay, is this it? Okay, I'll just count it. But after you do that, copy my settings. You're gonna do white color, white brightness, 60%, camera filter, I think it was, yeah, it was just default. Time of day, you're gonna do 6 a.m. Fog color, black, fog thickness, I think was like 0%. And then it'll give this look. And then you're going to do environment damage, player built only, and then structure damage, enemy and self built. And then eliminate players items, keep allow item drop, no. And then jump fatigue off, and then health granted on elimination, put that at 200, and then you should be good. And then what you're going to do to give yourself weapons, you can for the purpose I'm just gonna do the let's see, the item spawner, but I'm gonna use this one. And what you can do when you play some seat, and you're going to do is put where is it? The wrong, I think this is the wrong thing. I'm spawner. Okay, I got the wrong thing. Sorry. So what you're gonna do is make it small. Wait. This, and then you're going to put instant, and then items respawn on, random spawns off, visible during games off, off, and then those are what you're gonna put on all of them. I messed up on this one. Building games off. Okay, and then what you're going to do is go back to your gallery and get and go to the blocks and get this one. Gonna make it short. to be a We have to go to the small block one. Yeah, it's right here. Yes. And you're gonna wanna change your thing to where you quit. To where you can. This is a little off. And then you're gonna place it. Okay, let's just not do that. And then add whatever weapons you want to. I'm gonna use a blue AR and purple pump. And like I said, you can use any weapon you want. It'll show right here. Oh, and one more thing, infinite ammo. I forgot to tell you that. And then, yep, infinite ammo. And then you got yourself a 1v1 map. Also play spawn pads. I forgot to tell you that. Oh, and time limit. Just put the time limit. Okay, there's a couple more things I need to tell you how to do. And then a couple of things. So when you go to settings, put building can destroy environment, no. And also when you put spawn pads, so what I do is, when I put spawn pads, is just go to devices, get player spawn plate, place them like three of them in each corner. You can do more than this, I just do three in each corner because it's a lot faster and it still holds up till I think 12. Yeah, it holds up to 12 people, and you can add more if you want. But and then when you're going to put visible during games, no, and put that on all of them. This is probably what will take the most time. Not the most, but it will take a while. Yeah. sorry for the background noise if you can hear it. And then when you start game, oh well, there's a couple of them I forgot. Okay, there's four that I forgot. But there, you go try to make a aesthetic one if you want not to. Bye.